Welcome to the 23rd annual Lotta Lenya competition. Out of 500 applicants, 15 finalists will take the stage in a challenging competition like no other. Each contestant must perform four selections as an uninterrupted group and must include a selection from an opera or operetta, a song from the golden age of musicals, a song from a contemporary musical, and a theatrical selection by Kurt Weill. And tonight's distinguished panel of judges will be Broadway star and Tony Award winner Victoria Clark, Broadway conductor and music director Andy Einhorn, and Mary Beth Peel, the do-it-all performer with successful careers in opera, film, and the Broadway stage. And now, from New York City, here is the Lotta Lenya competition.
Thank you. Thank you. Der Tag, ach der Tag. I see his pain, I hear his cry, he calls me to There is no other world awaiting me. This meadow is as far as I can see. My heaven is no higher than that tree. There's a far land untold where I'll find a field of gold, but here I'll stay. like her. Didn't like her, I couldn't stand her. Couldn't stand her, I wouldn't have her. I never knew her. But now I do. And I could. And I would. And I know. She loves me. And to my amazement, I love it. Knowing that she loves me. She loves me too, she doesn't show it. How could she when she doesn't know it? Yesterday she loathed me, bah, now today she likes me, ah, and tomorrow, tomorrow, ah, my teeth ache from the urge to touch her. I'm speechless, for I mustn't tell her. It's wrong now, but it won't be long now before my love discovers that she and I are lovers. Imagine how surprised she's bound to be. She loves me. Want her, that's the thing that matters. And matters are improving daily. Yesterday I loathed her, ah, now today I love her. Ah, and tomorrow, tomorrow, ah, I'm tingling, such delicious tingles. I'm trembling. What the hell does that mean? I'm freezing, that's because it's cold out. But still I'm incandescent, and like some adolescent, I'd like to scrawl on every wall I see. She loves me. She loves me.
You
nervous as she climbs the stair, the shadow in her light. And everything you know is true, and everything you want to do, and everything that makes you you collide. Black and white.
You were right. My friends were bad for me. Thank God you helped me see how fake they are. I know, and look. Just like you said I should, I cut them out for good. I should have done that long ago. Now it's just you, and it's just me. Help me through. Try to see.
Oh. Oh, hear my longing Oh, no.
to the day that I made her my wife. Funny expression, this, having a partner for life. Time's gonna help you through the day. That's what my parents said. You're only 22, Daniel. You've got your life.
Oh!
If you're not tough, they'll try to beat you down in a new blue town. The old town, it's not like the old town. You don't take long to find that you're in a cold town. But you know you can't lick it. Didn't buy your round trip tickets to this old, cold, new blue town. Well, nobody asked me to come here, and nobody asked me to stay. Made up my own mind, and I know that I'll find my own way. Since that first day, when I said, "Hi, town," they damn well tried to make me say goodbye, town. But I won't leave until I make it my town. They'll see this one-horse, two-bit hick of a new town ain't gonna lick me. Well, nobody asked me to come here, and nobody asked me to stay. Made up my own mind, and I know that I'll find my own. Try to make me say goodbye, town. But I won't leave until I make it my town. They'll see this one horse, two-bit hick of a new town ain't gonna lick me. didn't. Therefore, it's not. She never. Therefore, they haven't. Which makes the question absolutely, would she? She daren't. Therefore, I mustn't. What utter rot. Fidelity is more than mere display. It's what a man expects from life.
I know where I'm
Yeah. Places were known before me has been. Convinced me.
I'm freezing! it's because it's cold out. But still I'm incandescent, and like some adolescent, I'd like to scrawl on every wall I see. She loves me. She loves me.
Battle Bill Battle.
sorry. It's just been too long. Why does it haunt me so? I don't know if it would have brought you joy or grief, but it was fantastic. It was fantastic. It was fantastic. It's just been too long.
Ask you something. Is it
Only heaven knows how long it goes. What each of us was meant to be.
Thank you. Thank you.
and began to finger feminine curls. Like a show that's typical is puberty, I have always had a multitude of girls. But now the married man, at last am I. Oh, where, my dear departed, past am I? Where is the life that late I led? Where is it now? Totally dead. Where is the fun I used to find? Where has it gone? Gone with the wind. A married life may all be well, but raising an heir could never compare with raising a bit of hell. So I repeat what first I said. Where is the life that late I in dear Milan? Where are you, Mona? Still selling those pictures of the scriptures in the Duomo. And Carolina, where are you, Lena? Still peddling your pizza in the streets of Taormina. And in Firenze, where are you?
Owls.
Still there in your pretty, itty-bitty-bitty palace. And sweet Lucretia, so young and gay, what scandal is doing in the ruins of Pompeii? Where is the life that late I led? Where is it? Totally dead. Where is the fun I used to find? Where has it gone? Gone with the wind. The marriage game is quite all right. Yes, during the day it's easy to play, but oh, what a bore at night. So I repeat what first I said. Where is the life? In dear Milan, my Betty Wethio, but still she be cruising that amusing Ponte Vecchio. Where is Fedora, the wild virago? It's lucky I missed her gangster sister from Chicago. Where is Venice, who loved to chat so? Could still she be drinking in her stinking pink palazzo? And lovely Lisa, where are you, Lisa? You gave a new meaning to the Lisa of Pisa. Where is the life that late I led? Where is it now? Totally dead. Where is the fun I used to find? Where has it gone? Gone with the wind. I've oft been told of nuptial bliss, but what do you do? A quarter to two, with only a snoot to kiss. So I repeat what first I said. Where is the life that late I led?
This meadow is as far
It's all Maybe once in a while when I'm simmering the stew or sewing up a curtain.
lasts forever. Love that's real and meant to be, and passionate and tall. I ask you, who needs love? Me, not now, not ever. There are some, you know, who don't need love at all. Why spend time staring at the moon, dreaming of a person times I wish on stars that shine above. Really, when you think about it, really, when you think about it, really, when you think about it.
Talk.
beautiful, but they're cold. I've seen Broadway stars in fur coats that cost a fortune, so I'm told. I guess I'd look nice in diamonds, and sables might add to my charms. But if someone I don't care for would buy them, I'd rather have to.
Pense faire à chacun de ses chemins à la paix. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it is time to welcome back to the stage the 15 extraordinary finalists of the 2021 Lotto Lenya competition. Tonight, I am thrilled that we are going to inaugurate a prize in honor of our beloved friend, colleague, the late Rebekah Luker.
I rode on carousels and spent some time in Oklahoma's. I sailed on showboats and I loved some music men. If there's one thing that it's taught me, if there's one thing that I know, I'll sing my ass off, but 808 steals the show. She's funny. Corey? Not funny.
With a dozen Broadway credits and three Tony Award nominations, if there ever was such a thing as America's sweetheart, it would be Rebekah Luker. Besides being a wonderful person, she was a very good friend of the Lotto Lenya competition. She served as a judge six times, three times for the finals where she just judged, and three times as a coach adjudicator where she worked with each of the contestants. And I think she liked judging the semifinals more than the finals because she could have a real impact on the young talent as a coach. In fact, last year, she even coached the contestants from her wheelchair.
I loved it.
Her courage and fortitude and dedication was amazing.
I got to do a show with her. We did Where's Charlie together at New York City Center Encores. And I had been a huge fan of hers, and that was my first job in New York City. So it was pretty profound for me to get to meet her. And she really took me under her wing. So when I saw that they decided to give an award in her name, it was extremely moving.
Like a lord who is learning to pray.
To have Rebekah honored in the Golden Age, which was a genre that no one sang better, ever, than this girl. She was like that ultimate goal of allowing herself to be in the beauty and connected to the lyric and honoring of detail and history. No one worked harder than this woman. And the result was such a beautiful, glorious, effortless gift.
She never looked down on this music. It would be very easy for a modern interpreter, a modern actor, to think, oh, that's hokey. No. She was right in the pocket with the composers and the lyricists who wrote this music. And she made it modern because she embodied it as a strong and independent woman. And she made the music relevant. Rebekah will always be one of the foremost interpreters of Golden Age musicals, exemplary in her technique, but also in her ability to physically embody these characters, as she was the epitome of a singing actor or an acting singer.
Tonight, to present the inaugural award and is Rebekah's very own Lancelot, seven-time Tony nominee, and currently the star of Moulin Rouge, Danny Burstein. So, the first ever Rebekah Luker Award goes to Taylor-Alexis DuPont for Supper Time.